Do you ever wish your house could just clean itself? That would save a lot of time, effort, and frustration. Although you should hold on to your mops and scrub brushes for now, a new self-cleaning concrete could someday ease housekeeping drudgery. The new concrete is strong, heat-insulating, and soundproof. And best of all, liquids like milk and coffee bounce right off of it, taking dust particles with them. Researchers reported these results in ACS Applied Materials and Interfaces. Nature boasts many examples of self-cleaning surfaces. For example, lotus leaves keep clean and disease-free because of their superhydrophobic, or extreme water-hating, surfaces. Water striking the lotus leaf balls up into droplets and then rolls off, whisking away dirt and other contaminants. Scientists have tried to introduce these self-cleaning properties to concrete by adding hydrophobic materials. But surface coatings can scratch or wear off over time, and hydrophobic materials added to the concrete before drying often weaken it. Xin Xu and colleagues wanted to make porous concrete with robust mechanical and self-cleaning properties.
To make the new material, the researchers added three ingredients to wet concrete: an oil, an emulsifier, and a hydrophobic silicon polymer called polydimethyl siloxane, or PDMS. With the help of the emulsifier, the oil formed many tiny droplets that contained PDMS. The team then dried and heated the concrete, evaporating the oil so that PDMS-coated pores were left behind. The resulting porous concrete was lightweight yet mechanically strong. It repelled dust particles and liquids, including dyed water, milk, beer, soy sauce, and coffee. The researchers could even immerse the concrete in these liquids and remove it without leaving any stains behind. The porous concrete also absorbed sounds and insulated against heat loss, two other attractive properties for building materials.